at the top with the crew. Everyone's here in Christmas spirit.
Woo-hoo. Merry Christmas.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So yeah, we're going to drop into Vicious Valley and then session some bits and back up to the top. See you in a bit. Sneaky sneaks! I do. Bit moist. I've had a bit of a cold this week, so all my senses are still a bit off. Felt like the flatten some bits out again on the midsection.
Yeah,
surfing bird. Oh, just not feeling it today. Sometimes you just have them off days.
Quick
today,
shit.
They've widened it a bit, haven't they, again?
Have your peripherals out today. It looks the same to me.
Oh, definitely not feeling it today.
Back wheel, where did back wheel go then? That was interesting.
You're in a different order than you started.
How you saved that was amazing.
I pretty much went sideways out of the woods. The back wheel
was gone, and then how you got the front round, I don't know how. Yeah. So far gone.
Like sideways. I could have tire tapped it.
I was like, oh, you were off.
You alright?
Yeah, carry on, mate.
Sorry for not talking much today, but this cold has taken it out of me. I need to concentrate a lot more than usual. Senses are off, lungs are off. It's all feeling a bit odd. Survived.
Oh, that was awesome. Fucking flying down there today. Woo-wee.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That was good. What happened to you?
A little technical, and my chain kept dropping out. It was actually out of the...
What's flopping about? Something's flopping around.
It's the chain.
That was fucking awesome. So quick. Man. Sure. Heading out into the mist. SEKTA pod. I've said it already, but my concentration today is well off. Some days it's like that. Is like that, it's best just to slow things down, but make sure you stay upright. Nothing worse than being off your game and making a stupid mistake. Easy, nice chilled run down. Hey there.
Feel good?
Oh yeah, no, I felt better. Nice. I do.
I love that sword. It was so fucking close.
Just heading up for the last run now. The sun is starting to drop. But yeah, it's been a wicked day. Last run of the day. Gonna head back over. Do a bit of pop-de-ping and then drop onto terrace to finish. Yeah, it's been a exhausting day today. Day of rest, try and shake this cold off tomorrow, I think. Super nice and flowy this bit now. Oh, cool. Yeah, boy. Thank you. here. So much flow on some of these blue trails. Oh, it's never ending. What a way to finish the day. This doesn't put a smile on your face. And you're in the wrong sport, because this is awesome to finish. What a way to finish.
That's been another awesome day in Bike Park Wales on a Christmas ride out with the crew. It's been absolutely wicked. So Merry Christmas to you all, and I'll see you in 2022. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.